So hello my dear football lovers. So we don't come again for our maiden edition of latest Arsenal news review. So for this program, what we're going to do is say every news update, so they drop every morning. So me and our in-house sports analyst will analyze the news, let you know how everything takes up. And no believe me, day for studio, I did with Baba Sato for here. Baba Sato, what's this up now?
Good afternoon, the viewers. I greet you, Baba Truth. No grace to you.
Alright, I'm going to waste time. Like the first news we enter our head this morning, and I say this Guendouzi matter. You know, say we don't send Guendouzi out on loan to Marcel. Now, for media setting, they're going to ask Mikel Arteta, say, what's it being planned for this guy? Say, at the end of the summer, say, we'll carry the guy come back. So, Arteta can talk, say, at the end of the summer for the season of Marcel, and say, they go reason the guy, assess him, then go decide what they will do for the guy. So, what's it you think about this one? Say, you go feel, say, make Arsenal still call this guy come back. Abumo could leave him for Marcel when indeed they say we don't need him.
Without me to admit, you know, say, Arteta don't need Guendouzi. Without me to, that one are normal. So, may not be like say, in con they dispute the facts to say, in know what may come or may not come. But we all know, say, in no need Guendouzi. If Marcel really need Guendouzi, just like the way they do well now, you know, only saying, according to Arteta, I say, he habit, which is not really loyal for training ground, you know, your attitude. So I believe say we don't need them. I believe say not say we don't need them, but I believe say Arteta don't need them because I believe I'm not seeing him coming back. That's just it. Yeah.
Come on, wow, you get that CB because a lot of folks they talk say we still need this guy. Even say, you know, say France have don't call up this guy, say make him come join them for their national team that they use them. And the problem is say, Shane Guendouzi will be the most stubborn player for the history of football. All those guys, Vieira, all those guys are senior men of those days. They're not stubborn. She went in the way person never do before. All those Roy King, they do the same thing now.
But when you come to stubbornness, Guendouzi is the name in the life of this guy who did Chelsea before, this attacker who did Chelsea.
The Costa now.
The Costa. Or what about Suarez, where even a bat? The you understand? So when you come to what about Gattuso, former AC, so you know brutal reach those people. It's not really say maybe the guy really yours this trouble. Hatred they say Arteta, no, like if you look at Arteta again, you score, you get people where you get love for. Either they're good or either they're not good, or your opinion don't count. You know, understand that your opinion can't. So now what he mean personally is he say the love between Guendouzi and Arteta is not really okay. So now that love, it's a punish up. So not maybe stubborn, because these people where we are, few people where we mention, just even including Ronnie himself, only be a one stubborn. You know, this time when Ronnie, you know, when it comes to Guendouzi, when it comes to even this guy self Islanta Ibrahimovic, he was even stubborn. You know, those people were not really loyal like that, but because they are good. Just like the way Guendouzi beat, so Guendouzi is really good. No one disputes the fact. It's good. It's just that the likeness between his attacks is not really okay. So I'm waiting and seeing the stop of this. Yeah.
All right, no Wala and Baba Sato, you don't talk well. So on to the second talking point now. Now this Lacazette matter now. You know, say when they talk, say they no one give Lacazette contract, but they no one give him contract. Yesterday offer him contracts. Say in talk, say no even they keenly interested in signing for Arsenal. Now Sevilla they go for him. Atletico Madrid they go for him. So I go be now. I know say Atletico Madrid now. I don't know why they won't even go for the guy because they already signed Griezmann back from Barca. Sevilla won't be, so we won't collect their own El Nesyri so that we'll give them Lacazette. So if they feel someone could still pursue for this guy making sign new contract, I'll be more just naming the good that they won't collect the El Nesyri. I'll be able to think about this issue.
First of all, if now maybe Lacazette, I don't even say for Arsenal, just like we talk so. The reason when I see say they want sign up now, whether they even offer them, because early enough, they're not really offering this offer. But the reason they're going to do second rethinking, onto based on Aubameyang go African Nation score, Pepe will promote, a lot of including party, a lot of them will promote to that place.
Yeah.
You know, understand? Now, maybe they're going to get rethinking to say, okay, more you offer this guy, maybe 1 year or 2 years, in case of if this people empty, maybe just they use them until they follow up. So as a wise man, like I said, already now, because of these people, not say they really need it. Not be say Arteta really exactly. need him. So in the best thing, may he move forward. May go here because just like the way my boss will always talk, Mr. Choose. He said everybody need playing time. So maybe yes. guy go here go for the team one or two places because the guy is really good. He's good. Last season he was better than Aubameyang to me. I don't know about the rest people. You don't understand. Even this season itself, they never give him playing time. Now when the hotel really know, say see the reason why we want to sell out, or see the reason why we don't want to sign out again, make it go. You don't understand. So if not me being him, I will come on just like the way they talk, I know sir. But Atletico Madrid where they talk about where they call us now. Griezmann not your sign clearly. Griezmann come as a loan from back.
Yeah.
So but he now they want to sign out fully. In case maybe Griezmann comes. Or maybe injury day, and if it's a day replacement, you know. So any place where you know, even the Sevilla himself, people they call up people, they not say the guy good. The guy can, the guy is very brutal. He get force. You know, understand? Yeah. He's a go-getter as well. So I believe say the decision where Lacazette make is the right decision. It is the right decision, my brother. You know, understand?
Alright, no wala now. So Babasa talk this wishing matter now. You know, say so wishing now the train for Arsenal now. So a lot of people they talk say by January now, you know, say like Partey, Elneny, they go come out for that midfield, they will go for AFCON. So people they talk say make Arsenal give this wish, even if now 1 month or 2 months contract for that period. Moku say helping carry so that if you don't play for us, the other people will come scamp and say, ah, this guy good. Jay, you buy that idea, so we'll give wish, even if now 1 month contract for that January.
But the truth be said, now me with you know say now waiting they want to be down, but they never just want to view the opinion or heart. Of the truth, which are too good. Now waiting be problem now injury player now be problem.
Yeah.
Right from time where that guy take date Arsenal, that guy if that guy take completely, you go see him inside match. He's good, body. You know understand? Yeah. So very very good. The problem we get another injury. But as an Arsenal icon, or an official legend icon, or former player, because he was a very loyal player to us, a winger, I believe saying, I'm waiting Arsenal, Manchester, offer her, made a polish out, made people see, made people see, say, this guy is still good, though. Football still there, but you, Mona can collect her. Or probably, maybe the way them party now, they go African Nations Cup.
Yeah.
You know this time we feel they use them before they come back, before that people they request or they feel leave them for some time, say make it yours there. If you really do well, because if you do well, I see no reason people go release them. Maybe other people can collect them quickly. You know, maybe they feel they retain them, maybe every 2 months or 6 months, depends how you take polish, they will retain them like that. You know understand? Yeah. So not two ways about it. Jack Wilshere is a very potential player. You know, understand an injury problem. So now, waiting me with you, don't reason out like say, now so they want to, maybe from 1 month, 2 months, if you do well. Now, if you don't do well, I know we get that chance. Now, so
yeah. All right. And this one, I can just enter that Pemata Saka issue now. You see, Pemata Saka talk, say, they will like me, then give Emi Smith-Rowe and Bukayo Saka more priority. Say these two boys then go carry Arsenal come back for Champions League. So my own question now be say, why Arsenal won't they depend on these two small boys? Why won't we buy proven players? Like it's in the boss my brain. How old be these guys who won't they depend on? I mean, how you see this mother by Matisse Saka they talk? Hey, oh him, they come and say, now nah, these two boys now go carry us come Champions League. It makes sense.
But that let me tell you, say their own thinking. Let us just say these two boys, which is Emi and Saka. You know, understand that they be the people we want carry us, but then they forget say Emi precisely. Now one can injury pro player, one can
exactly.
You know, they so if you can't get you, they don't know say they need to send first for even the potential passer or where go they replace if you can't injury. See, the truth is that for Arsenal to split money, either the board director or the former players, most of them don't get sense. If you look at it, Thierry Henry, they talk against Arteta. Now, if you see, I say Thierry Henry was not even supporter of that player before they gave Arteta.
Yeah.
If you see part of it, what we can talk, say in because now that bowling Brighton match,
yes.
That we really we don't really get that potential stuff, but we'll be a loss. The truth needs to be told. Brighton take over everything. Now a lot of people run against me, say they are not even beat us. So you know if you expect one day rely for that to be that day that we will see the two of them say Emi and Saka, you even see them, that even the old guy, you even see them.
They lost that.
You know? So we need to, like, somebody, like, I don't know why they don't even talk about that and why matter coming in. If they don't, not be saying money is still too big, or if they don't even talk about it, they need to get, like, maybe other potential midfielder when people will hear their name, they will be fear. So I'm so very disgraceful, Matt Saka, as a big footballer, once Arsenal captain. Now you, they use your mouth, say they toss and those children want to be now. So, Baba, I don't know the way those people they think. Now, what's in I don't know now?
Now, coming about this Henry matter we don't raise now, actually, subscribe to the line of thoughts when they talk, say, Arsenal, say, we know they move in the right direction, because about the talk, say, we don't lose first three, we can't win small, we win Tottenham Hotspur, say we win Tottenham Hotspur, no means say, we can't the beta, say, normal, we didn't knock those ones on a good day, say, we move in the wrong direction. Now, I think I don't come aside today, they talk, say, waiting Henry, they talk, say, now your own personal opinion, say, you know, one reason that matter, Jared, that I know, me two of them, point the quarrel. So, what's the, which person you they support now? Say, if you say, will they go in the right direction?
I support Henry, truth. Be with you, no, say, that they're against Brighton, and they don't play anything now. Just like, you know the confidence where Henry, they try, bring down, eh? I said, Tottenham or Norton, because when your belief says, we don't beat Tottenham, we don't go. Yeah. Now, maybe you gotta exactly. Make you understand. Back to back, those people are people who we are the beats. Not be waiting for your kind of glamour for, or your kind of happy for, say we don't beat them now. They be our wife, we always know the way to take off them, you know? Yeah. Beat them anyhow. You understand? So that not be waiting in expect. Like people wait, and moreover, as I say, with the beats starting out, they are not even in good, perfect shape. They're not good now. They're not their form. People were really their form where we go compete with. Maybe that Brighton. I would say we beat them at that place for reason. Yeah, we good because everybody knows say presently now the form where Brighton did now, as in they hot, they are good.
Do you understand?
So then make theory already the chat talk. And what do you expect for Ateta to talk? May talk say support waiting theory already they talk. He always talk what we will make everybody take believe say he know what in they do. You go always talk what we go justify him. Not waiting only talk. So I don't expect him to say he support Yori Yori. He go support himself. But for me, everything what Yori Yori talk was just the truth. Because the guy a person who love Arsenal, when they loyal to Arsenal. You know understand? Even to the extent, even they come stadium, come they watch them. How you say my person get love push for them like that? So if the guy see bad thing where he not good, now he right to still view his own opinion. Journalist,
and
I want
you
to say I support
you. Alright, no Yawana. So we just enter this Noah Lang issue. You know, say Arsenal don't talk say by January, they won't go resign Club Bruges. So they're ready to pay £25 million for this guy. Even their coach self don't come aside. They talk say that's Philippe Clement. Say if Arsenal come for January, say they won't buy this guy. Say Ingo sanction the deal. So make I just ask you now. Show you support to make Arsenal go for this guy. I don't know whether I don't watch the guy for YouTube or whether I don't see the guy play.
The guy, the truth is that the guy is good. The guy is very skippy. The guy is good. But the problem when we got, you know, see, I think that they put 25, I said that they go for £25 million.
£25 million, yes.
£25 million. You know, but me, I know, say they don't say that guy. That guy will watch track £30 million or £35 million. Because presently now, the guy, they form. And if you even look in previous, the truth is that the guy never even reached a peak like that. The guy exactly. Is really good. You know, the guy is really good. But me with you, know, say, not be to talk and with Matt. You are fond of saying it. Now to go market, go buy him. You know, understand? Just like the way his own coach now or their manager now, they say they never want to release him now. So maybe get the way Arsenal of force, which they'll use money wanted like stay Arsenal. Because everybody knows, say, now money they take the drive Arsenal. So get with the PSN saying £40 million now, or last, or say they want to take £35 million. You understand? They are saying now go call the reason and say that guy just know where they go buy like that. If they don't for them to close and be buy him. So Noah Lang is very good. The guy is good. But only people when I get, how will one call to Pepe? If that guy
I'm up, Pepe and shit back out, the guy don't deliver a bag. We don't sell him. Yes. No need that.
You know this guy. So now what you know the place when they look where many people, even though say at Pepe and Shit Parker presently now, But if we still get person way go fix the way go they look up to war, maybe make they come carry her, more we sell her, you know, any year more sell her, CC one or two children, yeah. But not be like say we lose. Yeah. But did you believe say Arsenal can really go for that Noah Lang? That's just the thing. Not saying it because me, I don't say Arsenal and money they'll take chase. Except say they really want to buy. The guy is good.
Well, hopefully, I'd like Mo to sign him, Jare. But Mo went at the last talking point time. You know, say, Arteta now define a second right back. They be one sign Serge Aurier, but onto the relationship between Arsenal and Tottenham Hotspur. That's why the guy no come join us. Can't go join Villarreal. So now, Baba don't tell the board now. Say, didn't go like me, then sell Cedric Suarez. Now, he can bring three lists of people who didn't go like me, then buy. So, Tariq Lamptey, Max Aarons, and James Justin. So these three people now, who you go prefer make them sign? Because a lot of people they talk someone will sign Lamptey or Max Aarons. So who you go feel say will fit they okay?
Why not even buy idea to even sign one of the three of themselves? To me, or why not even buy idea? So people say I don't even follow the news because I don't even need them. You know the stuff. As far as Smith Knight, single come back to that.
Yes, it's Smith Knight. It's not true.
Do you understand? So at the piece, they don't want to be, Cedric Suarez combo, the piece said Cedric Suarez combo, or yeah, Chambers, the piece said those ones. Do you use this,
it's the maintenance Niles, it's Tomiyasu.
Take back Tomiyasu. The guy is good, he don't confess, and since he don't open the eyes, see, and say, that may be down all room for that thing. May you go back to right back, which is two. So, which is, I don't even see why Arteta, because now, waiting Arteta, even they beg now for Pidawa. Saying if they play for this thing, they should get playing time. And really, me, I know, saying they get playing time. God forbid, may our Jelly not get injured just now. He go come up, play their way. Yeah. We don't see him, say they play out, and the guy is really doing well there. So, tell me why we want to go back right back today. Is that not wasting of money? So we can use that money to find better attacker. Then I know for sure attacker will follow a premier. Go use the money to buy that one midfielder. We see the potential. Join that place one can. No, so, man, that's why me I don't understand that. I take that. You know, understand.
All right, now, Baba Sato, you don't talk very well. So, now here we will come to the end of our today's show. So, my dear football lovers, as I be telling you for the beginning, our maiden edition with this, so now, so we will come every day. They review the daily news, so they draw, give some analysis, let you know as they solve. And if you watch us on YouTube, I beg, make you subscribe to our channel again, because this show, they exclusive on YouTube. So, we will share it to Facebook and other social media platforms. Like our posts, share our videos, and Baba Sato, thank you for coming to today's show. And may God keep us alive. We'll come tomorrow, come dissect all of that news again. So we have to go now, my people. Swahili Baba.